December 1991, Charlotte, Michael, and Rick Sisley gave birth to a son, named Joseph Don Sisley. And Rick packed his bags, but he didn't even miss me. My mom took abuse, but always did what she had to do to keep the food on the table and put me through school. Started saving up to move away cause she was scared. When Rick found out, he threw her down the stairs. Never understood how much she really cared. And no matter the circumstance, mama was always there. Even when it wasn't, she made everything fine. Nearly threw away a life just so I could have mine. And in the second grade I went to court and had my name changed. Now me and your father, we had the same name. And even though I never showed it to you, I appreciate everything you went through. And I just wanna say thank you. Life has ups and downs. People, they come and go. But even when you're not around, I'm always gonna keep you close. It's not about where we came from, it's who we end up to be. But just know just like you love me, just like you love me, just like you love me, you love me. In the third grade, moved to my cousins in Tennessee. Only for 3 months, ain't know why I had to leave. Bags packed, tears rushed, my heart was beating. I was scared and alone, I remember the feeling. I thought my mama didn't want me no more. I remember sitting crying on the living room floor, thinking I'll never see you again. So young, heartbroken at the thought that I just lost my best friend. Found out a couple years ago that you were sick, and you just didn't want me to see you like this. And now you're sick again, but mama, the only difference is I'll be by your side till the end, cause I gotta repay you. Life has ups and downs. People, they come and go. But even when you're not around, I'm always gonna keep you close. It's not about what we came from, it's who we end up to be. But just know I love you, just like you love me, 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 you love me. You taught me to always respect women, and I got the utmost respect after you raising 2 children all alone. I swear I'll never let my wife do the same. I swear I'll never let nobody ever have a pain. I got a girl and I love that you love her. Only approval I ever need is the one from my mother. You told me, stay in school, be a doctor, a lawyer, but still stuck with me when I became my own employer. Now things change and I don't see you as much, but never a day passed, you don't have all my love. And if I